polished off the demon with?
Yeah, that's right, Mr. McMahon. That's my special now, the neck breaker. You know, there's a lot of competition around here. I left here about a year and a half, close to a year and a half ago, and I got back now, and it's tougher than ever. But anyway, it doesn't surprise me, because here is the number one place for pro wrestling. The greatest athletes are right here. So I'm looking forward for some tough competition. This is nothing yet. There's more to come, heavier stuff, very, very heavy artillery. But let me tell you something, baby, SD Special D is ready.
There's no doubt that SD is ready. Pat Patterson brought out a point. It seems that you're the type of wrestler that has to be pushed, really, to bring out the goodness, to bring out the greatness. The tougher your opponent, the tougher SD Jones gets.
Mr. McMahon, I was brought up right here on this station. You know that. I came here 9 years ago. I've been spit on, kicked on, slammed on, stressed out. Everything has happened to me right here. Now I have learned my lesson. See, I'm ready. I know I got to get in there and give it all I got. And I've got it, baby, and I'm going to give it out.
Well, I know you feel it. So far undefeated here in your second tenure in the World Wrestling Federation. You've got that feeling. You've got that momentum. You got the fans behind you, SD. And with that, you're, again, the type of individual that relates to fans. You seem to get that extra push going on occasion when you need it.
Mr. McMahon, I'm a Pennsylvania boy. They know me around here. They love me. You know, I'm so cool, they can feel the breeze across the face, man. I'm ready. And they believe in me, and they're going to follow me all over. I'm back to stay, baby. And I've got a few scores to settle around here, especially with that loony Lou Albano for the things he have done to me here. And I got to get my hands on his moon dogs and that stupid overgrown baboon from Texas going around calling himself the hillbilly, whatever. I don't call people names. But I got some scores to settle around here, and I'm ready, baby. I'm as cool as the breeze. And look out, because SD Jones is back to stay.
All right, SD, thank you very much. Like, I wish you the best of luck.
It's a pleasure talking to you anytime, baby.
All right. SD Jones, ladies and gentlemen, undoubtedly one of the finest wrestlers in the World Wrestling Federation today.